My name is Anita Koshy. My lab works on understanding how a common parasite, Toxoplasma gondii, persists in the brain of people. So I was born in Albuquerque, New Mexico, which I like to refer to as the Great State, and my parents are both physicians. When I was in high school, I don't know what I was interested in. I liked reading, I liked math, I liked soccer. I played soccer most of my life, but I don't think I had an idea of what career was. I certainly knew what being a doctor was because both my parents were physicians and we had lots of family friends, but I didn't really have ideas of other careers. I'm not sure what other careers I considered. I think I've just gone along as one does. So as a, I think that my family situations contributed to my becoming a researcher, but they contributed in the fact that my father was a physician and I could see how much he enjoyed and cared about interacting with his patients. And my mom, his pathologist, really enjoyed the sort of mystery part of medicine and putting things together, which is the research end of things. I did not always want to be a medical researcher. I'm a physician, and I was pretty determined not to be a physician because my parents are both Indian. They're both physicians. And so I felt like that would be a very trite thing to do. So I ended up really loving research and enjoying taking care of patients as well, and so I ended up being a physician researcher. So I tried to understand how this parasite, Toxoplasma gondii, persists in the brain of humans, and I used that by using a mouse model, which is a natural host for Toxoplasma. What I hope to discover by doing this research is both how toxo is able to change the immune CNS, or the brain immune environment, and that might give us insights into how to control that brain immune environment, because you can think of the parasite and the brain as having co-evolved to tolerate each other, because about a third of the world is, we think, infected with Toxoplasma, and so clearly they've worked out sort of a deal to allow each other to exist. So you can use that sort of understanding of what Toxoplasma does to persist to potentially apply to disease processes where inflammation in the brain is a problem, and that ranges from everything from multiple sclerosis to strokes to Alzheimer's disease. What I like doing research is that you get to try different hypotheses and you get to discover new things about how the world works. So how does a parasite hang out in the brain? What cells does it live in? What cells does it interact with to be able to do that? How does that influence the brain's immune response? Also, I think of research as running into a wall 900 times and then finally getting over it. And it's when you get over that wall, then there's a new wall to run into. But it is really fun to try to think about ways to get over that wall and think about how what you find may really change the way people think about whatever you're studying. So what fascinates me about my research is it lets me bring together two areas I love, so infections and the brain. And working in a lab as an undergrad was a great experience, especially once I found a good lab. But I loved looking under the microscope and seeing neurons just as they were drawn in textbooks. For me, it is really enjoyable to see how you can impact and improve outcomes in people's lives. So there's lots of things that I like about lab life, so interacting with undergrads, interacting with high school students, my technicians, my graduate students, and seeing sort of them develop as people and as researchers is lots of fun. It's also amazing to be able to ask questions and come up with ways to answer those questions. For young people who are considering careers in science, get into a lab, because a lot of times it's the head of the lab or the person you're interacting that determines whether or not you love the lab. And so if you find a right space where you feel comfortable and you enjoy what you're doing, then it's a great career. It's hard and it makes you think lots and there are challenges, but the freedom to think about whatever interests you is hard to beat, and to constantly be interacting with amazing people who love to also think about whatever interests them and sort of meet at the table is great, and I think hard to beat in any other career.